Most of us know that providing excellent customer experiences is essential for businesses' long-term growth. But in a world where customer journeys are becoming more complex and technology is changing every day, how can businesses know that their customer experience strategy is keeping up? One way is to find a balance between your human and the technology, like AI. Let me start with an example. Say that I'm having a problem with my bank account, and I was on the web browser, not finding the answers I needed. So within the mobile app, I am now working with an AI-powered chatbot. Well, that chatbot's doing a pretty good job walking me through, helping me find answers I didn't find on my own with the FAQs, and I get to a pretty good resolution. Chat ends, and I'm mostly satisfied. Now, what if a few minutes later, a human agent calls me? They have the full transcript from the chatbot. The AI assistant has even given them suggestions about additional help or services I might need. And that human, with their empathy and their understanding, can make sure that I, as a customer, feel valued, heard, and prepared to avoid these issues in the future. That is a great example of how humans and AI can work together to provide a solid customer experience. So, when it comes to crafting an effective customer experience strategy, it really comes down to addressing at least these four critical components. The first is knowing your customer. Now, obviously, this means collecting a lot of information, gathering data, understanding from multiple sources what they like, their interactions, needs, etc. The next is making sure that you're using that omnichannel engagement. Everything from mobile to in-person needs to be a consistent experience across all touch points. Third is empowering your employees. Now, it may sound obvious, but if your employees have what they need to be successful, they're most likely going to be able to provide even better and more effective customer experiences for your clients. And finally, having a mindset that is always looking to improve. This is a continuous battle where you are always monitoring, refining interactions to make sure that your strategy is evolving with changing customer needs. So how can technology and AI help the humans to do this? Well, let's go back up here to knowing your customer. AI can analyze vast amounts of data. It can identify trends, preferences. It can help align all of this information so that humans can turn these insights into actions. Next, when it comes to the omnichannel engagement, well, as we saw in my example, artificial intelligence is helping humans to be more consistent and provide personalized experiences at any touch point, from mobile to web to the phone call that I received, and even social, in-person, you name it. They work together, you have one omnichannel experience. When it comes to empowering employees, not only can AI analyze customer data, it can actually also help create the training materials and support resources that employees could use to better serve customers. And finally, when it comes to improving continuously, AI tools can monitor interactions. They can identify areas for improvement, following trends, patterns, and highlighting potential issues. It can help human teams understand where they need to apply their creativity so that they can help the company grow from feedback. So, we've talked about this really quick about how artificial intelligence can help humans know their customers, engage omnichannels, and empower employees and improve continuously. We've seen plenty of data that shows us that it is the combination, not the fighting, but the true balance of humans and AI makes a winning customer experience strategy.